Hello friends, welcome to Geek Info 360. In my last video I told you some awesome WhatsApp tricks, and in this video I am going to tell you how can you change your WhatsApp look completely. Please hit like and subscribe our channel. To change WhatsApp theme, you have to download an app named Parallel Space. You can find its link in description, because you cannot change the theme of your original WhatsApp. Okay, well, download the app. And by doing WhatsApp clone, you can also use two WhatsApp on a phone. Okay guys, open the app. After opening the app, click on start. Untick all the other apps, but if you want to clone them, you can keep them ticked. Well, only WhatsApp is ticked. And now click on add to parallel space. Okay, your WhatsApp clone is ready. Now hold the WhatsApp and create shortcut by dragging it down. Okay, you have now created the shortcut. Now create a new account with another number, or you can also create the account with the same number. Okay, after creating the account, your new WhatsApp is ready. Now again open Play Store and download Parallel Space themes. There are so many themes. Okay, I also download one. I would download Glitter Lotus. Simply download the theme and install it. Now open this theme. And activate this theme. Okay, now open your WhatsApp, your new WhatsApp.